been here 20 minutes. Where you been?
You the old lady, you know, she was really...
I don't want to hear your life story. You got the cash?
Yeah, I got it right here. Here it is.
My man.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. Okay. Don't go spend all in one place.
Yeah, okay. All right.
See you next week. Go away, we're closed.
Your days of dealing drugs on my streets are over, Lawbreaker.
Who the hell are you, man?
Name. It's Casey Jones.
Well, I have a feeling there's more than meets the eye with Stockman. Because it was a cover-up. I'm telling you, there's something there. Well, my sources say different. Hey, Charles, I gotta call you back. Casey? Casey! Jesus! Casey!
Hey, babe.
There is blood everywhere.
Hey, I mean, you should see the other guy.
What happened?
There's nothing I can't handle. Well, this. A guy messed up my arm pretty bad, and he shot at it.
Can I see?
Yeah, right there above the shoulder.
Let me see. Does it hurt?
Yeah, it's pretty tender.
Oh my God, what is wrong with you?
Why do you keep lying to me?
Look, I've been nothing but honest with you for the past month
you
now, April.
You told me that you were gonna take it easy.
I have been.
You call this taking it easy? Have you seen your face?
Oh, what? It's a lucky shot. It happens.
Oh, it happens. It happens. Something always happens. Do you have any idea how dangerous what you're doing is? There are cops out there looking for you.
Look, this is nothing I can't handle.
So, you say that every time.
Because I can handle it.
You're selfish. Not only that, you're stupid. Oh. You're literally out there telling people your name. I can't take it anymore.
Jeez, not this again.
Shut up, okay? Shut up. I shouldn't have to worry about you like this. I don't want to wake up every day wondering if you're coming back from your night of playing vigilante.
April, look, April, if we could just go,
Do not April me. This is serious. And I can't take it anymore.
Okay, you're right. Okay, I hear you. Let's just go sit down, talk about this, and we'll figure something out. We always do. Come on.
I think I'm gonna go stay at my mom's just for a while.
What?
I need some space. This? It's too much for me.
Please, don't. Don't do this.
I love you. I really do.
We can work this out.
You can't even say it back. Look, if you're still alive when I get back, I'll call you.
April. April!
She probably deserved that, but she didn't have to go. I need to hit something.
Babe, you're right. I'm sorry. It won't happen again. That's good. That's good. You're right. I'm sorry.
How's it going?
Just wanted to check up with you, see how you were doing.
Yeah, fine.
You don't sound fine.
As fine as I can be.
Hey man, breakups are tough, but you and April have something.
Well, April and Casey broke up. Is that her? Does this mean she's single now?
Get out of here, Mikey. I'm on the phone.
Just let me talk to her.
But go on the phone. I'll call you back.
Gentlemen, good work.
Well done.
Look, two of you, you might not know who I am. Corporate center.
Now, unfortunately, we gotta close down your branch.
Now I know what you're thinking. Is my job safe? Is my pension protected? Well, gentlemen, short answer is yes. We got a lovely relocation program for the two of yous, and if you act now, free room and board, lovely sunny Rikers Island. Are you excited? Because I'm excited.
What the fuck, yeah. Look, man, who the fuck did you call, huh?
I don't say my name anymore. It's just whole new policy.
Forget it.
This? Go ahead, take it. Take it. No, seriously. I want you to take it. Go ahead, it's yours. That a boy. Come on.
Strike
3.
I know what you're gonna say. This is exactly why April left me. It may be true, but this is who I am. this is what I do best. I love April, and I'll do anything to get her back. But not tonight. Tonight, I'm gonna have some fun.